Hello, my name is Jorge Gonzalez. I'm the bongo player of the Spanish Harlem Orchestra, and what you have seen is three different types of martillo. The first one is a basic martillo with double time feel in it. The second one is more like a cáscara martillo. It's like playing cáscara on a timbal. You have that feel. And the third one is more like a conga tumbao type of feel. When I'm playing on the bell, it's just a straight bell ride. Then I switch more or less to a mambo jazz feel, two variations. And what you see in the guido is just the basic guido pattern, plus I'm playing cáscara like the timbal will play. But you play the cáscara when you're playing el conjunto. When there's no timbal, you will play the cáscara on the guido. Hope you enjoy it.